And now Asplund circles back. Stretched ahead, Olofsson. Into the Anaheim zone, goes through the slot, got it over to Asplund, who scored! Boy, Olofsson drew two defenders, drew some physical contact, did well to keep possession of the puck, and then it was a tap-in for Rasmus Asplund.
So it's Zegras, and watch them go inside on Zegras. And at that point, when Drysdale can't get that puck away from him, Asplund is wide open, and there's not much that Anthony Stolarz can do about that one.